And the wind's also causing some damage around the area. This picture is from the Idaho Falls Fire Department, showing a tree down on top of the 8th Street Fire Station. The station is not used to run calls, but for other purposes. The fire department says it has been busy all day, along with Idaho Falls Police and Idaho Falls Power, responding to trees and power lines down. If you have pictures of wind damage, you can share them with us on localnews8.com or through the Local News 8 app.